we're courtside here with winning head coach Posada. Coach, kind of traded buckets there early on, but midway through the first quarter, you guys really hit your stride. What are your initial thoughts, takeaways from the game here this afternoon?
Norfolk played hard. That's the first thing I take away. Norfolk played very hard, and they had had a good strategy against us. And you know, we see a different defense about every night, and so just we have to adjust and be a little bit more aggressive to the basket. I thought we settled for threes a little bit too early in the first half, and we missed some shots early that if we make those, it's a little bit different story. But credit to them for playing hard and giving us a good look.
Well, I'm glad you mentioned that, because Norfolk is a scrappy team. There's a lot of heart out there. That was evident. You guys were able to kind of pull away there, winning things, kind of pulling away. What obviously opened up or ultimately opened up there after the break? Because then you guys kind of hit another level.
Well, to be honest, we got into some more structure, moved Alexis a little bit from high to low, low to high, kind of swung the ball, reversed it, weren't so quick shooting the ball, a little bit more patient offensively, and things opened up for us.
What's your mid-season, mid to late season assessment of your team right now? You guys have high aspirations, you're well on your way, currently ranked number one in the state.
We got to get better from day to day, week to week, be focused every night out, and you know, we're going to get everybody's best shot. We've just got to clean up a few little things defensively and offensively, get some kids with some confidence so they shoot the ball, it'll go in the basket.
And you already made mention of your dominant post player, Alexis Markowski, 27 points, 16 rebounds, another strong performance. What can you tell me about her performance here this afternoon?
Very consistent, very Alexis-like. You know, she did a lot of things to get offensive rebounds, which really helped because we weren't shooting the ball very well. But, you know, she's going to have a huge impact on the game and make defenses adjust around her. So just a tremendous talent.
Coach, thank you for your time. Congratulations on the win.
Thank you. Thanks for your coverage.
You betcha.